I'm worried about Sharia law. Everyone says that.
So what is Sharia law?
And I'm saying you can't have questions.
Sharia law is not one law. It's not a law. It's a law. Sharia law is a way of life. That's the true Sharia law.
However, it's like Sharia law.
It's a what? Sir, it's a way of life. Every person has a different way of life.
And I can see why. And the Quran says this. You must do your best to strive for things.
Do you know what the biggest jihad in Islam is?
To pick up the sword and not the
sir, you're taking one verse out of a book that has 114 chapters.
That's right.
With 30 different sections.
You can't make the word of God.
In Islam, just in Islam, we are not allowed to take a specific verse and understand it on its own. In Islam, it's an obligation for you to read the whole Quran together. It's an obligation to read every verse with the one before it and after, because you can't understand one specific verse out of anything.
No explanation for child
mutilation. Because there's ignorant people in this world, sir.
So Sharia law is
we know what we see.
No. Ignorant
no
people
Sharia
are
law is very
no Sharia law. Sharia law.
Sir, Sharia law in Islam is completely different than what you guys, what this group is promoting about Sharia law. Sharia law in Islam is completely different than what the media shows. Sharia law in Islam needs to live and live a way of life.
Do you believe 9-year-olds should be married?
Well, that's one of the questions I have.
Should be married.
No, but I ask that too.
I'm not 9 years old to talk
okay,
about.
Okay, well, I'm just saying.
It is
no
legal
way.
In Afghanistan and Iran to have an arranged marriage as a 9-year-old.
And if you're asking me about my personal
no, problem. No. I'm asking you about the effect of Sharia law on the lack of a right to
there's no law.
They can go to their country and they can utilize. They're not doing it here, and they're not marrying our 9-year-olds.
Of course you can. You can criticize everything because you live in the United States, which is a free country where you can raise your concerns.
Amen. Yeah, I agree. And you know one of the main reasons why I'm here, and I didn't get a chance to call it, because you know, it's a retarding people. She just said, I get scared. She thinks, you know, it was not Muhammad, it was all these. Oh, by the way, that was she.
You're saying there's a person that's doing this that the whole religion is like this. That's not true.
But these people should be a member of Shia. Muslims, it does.
Not millions, you're speaking about a very small minority.
Just like the KKK does not represent you. ISIS does not represent you.
What's your name?
Yeah, Isa. Let me ask you guys.